growing up, I didn't really have a place where I belonged. I couch surfed, stayed in group homes, I even slept on the street. It's hard as a kid to not know if you'll have a safe place to sleep. But eventually, I found a place where I truly belong. And today, I'm the coordinator of a children's program. I'm helping kids just like me feel safe, cared for, and ready to take on the world. Do you know what your donation looks like?
It looks like me.